together in English and closely. I'm gonna tell you a story many have forgotten. Why there is Christmas. On a cold night many years ago, in a land far, far away, a poor carpenter named Joseph and his wife Mary had arrived to pay Texas in a little town called Bethlehem. The hotels and inns had no room for Mary and Joseph, so they decided to stay in a stable that was for horses and cows. Meanwhile, far away to the east, three wise kings saw a big shining star in the heavens, and they knew something wonderful was about to happen, so they decided to follow the star. Came to rest about the stable, where lying in a manger was Mary's boy child, with nothing to keep him warm but swallowing claws. The three wise kings were there with many presents. The shepherds from the nearby fields, the wise men, and all in the stable, even the camels, were kneeling, because in the manger lay the little baby named Jesus, the Savior of all men of all ages. And this is the story many people have forgotten. The real reason for Christmas. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ, the Son of God.